VMS Society is painting the Kansas City area orange all week long. You'll notice myself dressed in orange. A lot of others as well will be wearing orange this week to raise awareness for multiple sclerosis. There are several upcoming events to raise money for MS research. The MS Walk is on April 14th at the Country Club Plaza at 10 a.m. There's another MS Walk on April 21st in Overland Park. That one starts at the Black and Veatch headquarters. Plus, don't miss out on the most eventful bike ride in our community. Registration for Bike MS is already underway. So a lot of things happening. You can sign up on our website, kshb.com, click on Marketplace, or go directly to msmidamerica.org. And joining me right now is Jennifer Allen, who is here to share her connection with the cause. Jennifer, thanks for coming in.
Thank you for the opportunity.
Wearing your bright orange today.
Of course.
Raising awareness. Absolutely. Now, you live with MS.
That is correct.
So explain to us what that means for you on a daily basis.
I was diagnosed in 2001. At that time, I was living in Las Vegas, where I had some great friends, but I didn't know what MS was. So at that time, I packed back up, moved to Kansas City, where I had my support system, and became heavily involved with the MS Society with their newly diagnosed programs and just getting involved as to what MS was.
So what is MS?
MS is a devastating disease that attacks people in their immune systems, their nervous systems, and it affects everybody differently.
Mm-hmm.
I have been very fortunate up to this point. I have met several people that have not been as fortunate, but at that point I realized that I really wanted to be the voice for those that were not that fortunate.
And the MS Society is one of those great organizations that provides support for people like you, you know, maybe your family, your friends, people who want more information about multiple sclerosis.
Exactly. And they were my life savior.
Mm-hmm.
They have such great programs in place to help you realize what your diagnosis means and then how to live your life the best you can with MS.
And serving as a voice for MS, you've become a team captain now for the MS Walk.
That is correct. In 2003, I created the MS Ramblers. We've been going strong ever since. Anybody that is interested, we're always willing for new team members, as well as donations to help those people that do not have a voice that are suffering with this devastating disease.
And I think it's important to mention too that, you know, any dollar amount counts when you're raising money. As a team captain, as someone who's trying to raise money for the MS Society, $1, $5, $10, any donation counts.
That is correct. Anything, you know, we know the economy is not where it once was, but anything that anybody can give goes to great causes.
Absolutely. All right, so real quickly, let's throw up those graphics again just so people know about the walks that are coming up. The first one is here, April 14th, Country Club Plaza, 10 a.m., Walk MS, Kansas City. And then there's another one coming up the following weekend, April 21st. This one is in Johnson County at Black and Veatch headquarters, also at 10 a.m. Jennifer Allen, thank you so much for coming in and joining
us. Thank you for the opportunity.